I'm not prepared for this. Everyone fire! Alright.
I died.
Fuck that tank.
Wow.
Where are they? Plane! Blow up this plane! Ah! 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 Ah!
I live with myself!
Think of the voice.
The fuck?
Alright, soldiers, welcome to boot camp. As you look to your left, there's Iwo Jima. There's a bunch of damn jacks over there.
We got jacks.
Fuck them up, man.
Fuck them up, yeah.
Alright, time for inspection. Trim stash a little bit.
Yeah, trim stash. Yeah.
You? Fix your patches.
Yeah.
Alright.
Do that.
Time for target practice.
What I wanted to do is start launching grenades at the airfield.
Die, Jeff, die.
You are a disgrace to the uniform.
Down and give me 50 again!
Again.
You should have come fully prepared!
2, 3.
Take one shot!
At what?
Shut the fuck up! Private parts, do we say you can talk? Do I fucking say
no!
You
can talk?
No! Reloading. Try again.
Shoot at that tree right there.
I got it. Die, tree, die.
Good job. Take down that Jeep right there. Take down that jam Jeep. It's giving you a face. It's not with your girlfriend. That's right. Good. I love the smell of kerosene in the morning.
I love the smell of her.
Yeah, yeah. Smells like victory.
Anymore. Die, Jack!
See, that's a fine pilot up there. I want you guys to be like him. Alright?
Just tried to get
it. Alright.
Welcome to boot camp, cocksucking, pussy-licking, butt-facket maggot. See that island right there? That's Iwo Jima. There's vital intel I'm out there watching. We're gonna go kick the Jap's ass and take it. First inspection.
Yeah.
Private, clean your gun, then you'll be good. You, get that smug look off your face, you fuck. You might as well just jump off the boat right now. Just go.
My life means nothing!
Alright, now we got this taken away. I'm gonna make sure that you do your ass kicking machines by the time you get to Mount Suribachi. First things first. I want 20 laps out of you guys. Go, go, go!
Yeah, I could do so day. We'll be right back. I'm like Fat Albert, this bitch. Whoa, whoa, you just tripped me. Get a douche canoe. Victory jump. Hey, I just...
Oh, this is the 4-man school. This me. I'm your officer. You are the privates. We are about to embark our entrance into Mount Suribachi on Iwo Jima. Yes, right there. See that island right there? That's Iwo Jima. Alright. And I want you guys to be well prepared. And what the? What do you think you are, young man? Fire and rockets wherever you want?
Ow! No!
That's right!
Too much to handle!
I can't live with myself!
You do, Mutiny!
This is not working. I have dishonored myself.
Boot camp, we're gonna teach you how to stab people.
Pay the charge!
Because we're gonna fight some Jaffs and they are very,
Bazaar! Stab this dude!
Bazaar! Kamikaze, da! Fuck you, Dolphin!
What'd you say? What'd you say, Tojo? What'd you say about my sister?
Oh, he escapes. But we gotta run here. This is a drill. This is part of your training.
Your mother was a hamster and your father smelled the elderberries.
Saying it, Charles!
Yeah, jump off the edge!
Corner him. Damn it.
This soldier has been brought to trial today. He has been court-martialed 2 days ago for firing a rifle grenade when he was supposed to fire a rifle round toward his target. You have been banished from the army, the Marines. What do you have to say to yourself?
I'm sorry.
Proceed with the punishment!
Kabutos, you have been tried for criminal charges. You are being sentenced to death. Any last words?
Can I see my mommy one more time?
Alright, Marine Boot Camp, we're gonna learn how to ride a tank. Now, we have superior tanks. Shermans are much more superior to the Jap tanks, but you can't have that attitude. We can get blown up by any shell easily. So let's have at them. Japs, we gotta defend this village to the last.
Yeah.
First one's in, last one's out. Let's go. We'll be blowing apart private parts. The fire from the other side. You imagine? Yeah. Listen up! We gotta learn how to drive a car! Alright? You excited? You excited, soldier? Are you excited? You excited, Private Parts? I can hear you!
Yes, soldier!
I still can hear you!
Yes, soldier!
Jump like a wiener! If you really mean it!
Soldier!
Yeah, that's right! That's right! Let's go!
Control. Bucket Jack!
Alright, you maggots, you're gonna learn how to shoot like a real AA gunner. Yeah, gunner. Like a real AA gunner. See those flies and birds on the plane, on the skies? You're gonna fire at them. You're gonna swat them out of the skies. Because they're hurting our troops on the ground. Are you ready, soldier? Fire! What the hell are you firing at? There are no planes here. Are you a moron?
No, sir.
That's right. You're not a moron.
Die, Jap. Die, you dirty fucking Jap. Die, 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 die.
What was that?
Die,
I thought I saw aliens. Die, Japs. Die. Yeah. Someone shot me. Japs at 10 o'clock.
Jap bomber. Staring me.
I want you to do some squats. Give me some good squats, boy. Go! Double time! Synchronize! Whoa. Squat like in Halo! Kill the teabags!
My balls! Suck my balls!
Hiya! Yeah! Alright, I want you to do some jumping jacks. Let's go! Okay, we're gonna teach you how to fly plane. Stop flying that plane, pilot. Alright. What are you looking at me for? Get back on that plane! Come on! Alright, good. Now I want you to fly like Charles Lindbergh. Let's go! Go, go, go! Jam! Jam plane! That is an example of how you shouldn't be a pilot if you have poor vision. I didn't tell that poor private that he was never meant to be a pilot. Sounds important. Alright, let's get on the boats. In Marine boot camp, you're gonna learn how to sail a boat. Now, this young gentleman, Private Twinkle Toes, is going to show you how. Show him, boy. Show him. Good, good. Now, don't go directly to enemy fire. You're gonna have to find a secret route. Go from the side, where they can't see you. See? Exactly. Tank right there. We went straight away. We're gonna climb out Suribachi from behind. Japs! Jap behind you! This is for me, Earhart!
I want you guys to be like him. Alright.
Just tried to kill me.
I think you completed your training. We're going in the boats!
Okay.
Just say, alright, we're gonna storm the fishing village and we're gonna fuck them up. Alright,
who's this homo?
Alright, Americans! Get your bayonets ready! Get your mind set! We're gonna fuck some bitches up in the village.
I'm not prepared for this.
clean landing.
Oh god. This is worse than watching the Martha Stewart show.
Quiet, soldier. Oorah.
Alright.
Oorah.
It's quiet. I know my ABCs, motherfucker.
Alright, everyone, throw grenades up the hill! Throw your grenades!
YOLO!
Charge!
I'm so scared! Oh,
there's no one up here.
Oh, there's a Jap! There's a Jap right there! Everyone fire!
Alright.
Alright, kids, we're going on a road trip.
Sir, what does this red devil do?
He approaches you.
Fire.
What about me?
Oh. Woohoo! Whoa!